السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي زدني علما increase my knowledge my رب اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد Allah's name al-Muakhir the English meaning is the detainer and its explanation is below and you are the detainer al-Bukhari Muslim Allah most exalted detains the unbelievers on the day of judgment and keeps them at a distance from his forgiveness and mercy we swept the evil doers away like withered leaves 41 Surah 23 Ayat this is a just punishment because when his light has come to them in the messages of the prophet they have stayed far away from it those who do not believe are deaf and blind they are like men who are called from a far off place who are called from a far off place 44 Surah 41 Ayat In this life, people are sometimes detained and held back by the will of Allah from attaining whatever they want, whenever they want. The timing of events is His privilege. Most important of all is the timing of the person's death. Your day is already appointed. You can't put it back by a single hour, nor put it forward. 30 Surah 34 Ayat. When the evil doers are chastised and they know that their end has come, they cry to their Lord, Our Lord, grant us respite for a while, and we will answer your call and follow your messenger. 44 Surah 14 Ayat. Allah may indeed choose to give respite, but it is for Him alone to give it. No other authority can alter His terms or modify them. We shall defer it, save till the appointed hour. 104 Surah 11 Ayat. Please listen completely and share, subscribe. Comment. Thanks a lot.